us no mercy. We shall respond in kind. Reef the mainsail.
Bring us closer to the wind.
You'll have to do better than that.
Our swords alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't.
How did...
You call yourself a master sword?
You'll have to do better than that. You bitch!
The Empress is pleased about your sex.
Try again.
When you're going to be ready to fight.
You have never known pain like this.
You have two choices. Run or die.
I'll not give you the satisfaction of seeing me fall. It seems the Empress overestimated your abilities.
The Empress?
The Island of Time. The place where the sands were created. The place from which the Maharaja stole the hourglass.
And what if I could reach this island?
They say the Maharaja found portals there, where one could pass backwards through time.
Back through time. To the birthplace of the sands. Something terrible happened when our army traveled to the Maharaja's palace.
You found the sands of time.
Worse, I opened them.
Whosoever shall open the sands must die.
I was forced to kill those I fought beside. Those I had loved.
But now an unstoppable beast chases you.
For the first time in my life, I am afraid.
And you will die.
I used the sands themselves to reverse time, making it as if the hourglass was never opened.
The beast, the Dahaka, is the guardian of the timeline. You were supposed to die, so it will catch you and see to it that you meet your fate.
It is better to try than to wait here for death.
Madness. Even if you manage to reach the island, you'll still have to face the Empress of Time.
I will travel back in time and prevent the sands from ever being made. If there are no sands, the Dahaka will have no quarrel with me.
Go then, my prince. But know this. Your journey will not end well. You cannot change your fate. No man can.
Yeah.
swords. Gone.
destroy him. You have earned yourself many enemies this day.
Transgression. I know you're out there. Show yourself. Where I come from, we face our opponents. And if our enemy is unarmed, we offer them a sword!
try again.
Defeat does not suit you, Prince. Get back on your feet.
He's the one the Empress wants dead.
Try again.
He's the one the Empress wants dead!
Seems I've discovered one of the time-traveling portals the old man spoke of.
He's the one the Empress wants dead!
Forget my fear!
intruder!
Death! Death to all who stand in my way!